Hi, this is Dawn Marie with Bear's Den Freeze Dry. Today we're working on velvet antlers. We're drilling out the core here and in the veins because there's lots of blood.
Very soft tissue.
And that's the bulbous tips that the blood will start coming out. Oh, look at that. Ugh.
So what that is there is just like a infection from flies. It's got kind of an odor to it. This is stuff that has to be taken out in order to cure. There's no way you can cure this other than the freeze-dry process when we go ahead and